Ladies and gentlemen, how's everybody doing today? I have two dance videos for you. We have Now United and the Future X Dance to Vegas by Doja Cat, which came out today, so go watch it and hit that like button on their video. And then I'm going to do As It Was by Harry Styles again. Basically, I made a video for it, and the video was all messed up, so I think it's too good of a dance to just like skip. So let's react to this one first, since I kind of already have an idea of what it's like. But I'm still gonna talk about it, you know? Let's get into it. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, by the way. We're on the road to 1,000. All I gotta say is, I remember on that video, someone did say Powerpuff Girl vibes before I took it down. Yeah, these outfits that they chose for these girls, or that the girls chose. Fantastic. 10 out of 10. Would watch again. Look at this. Sorry, I'm a sucker for vibrant colors. By the way, if you can hear a tractor right now, that is my father cutting the grass. I'm sorry, he's cutting the grass right now. He's like outside my window. I can't do nothing about it. So yeah, when I first made this video, unfortunately we had no audio for it, but yeah, these fits, guys. These fits are amazing. Let me know who your favorite, like, outfit-wise was in this video. Was it Haeyun? Was it Annie? Or was it Sina? For me, I honestly think it's Haeyun. I think Haeyun's got it for me. See, like, okay, we got this. This is, Sina's is the most, like, Barbie-esque. Annie's is just, might be the most stylish in general, to be honest. But I like, I don't know. I like blue, guys. I like blue. I don't know. Hard choice for me. Let me know your choice in the comments below if you can pick one, though, because I really don't know. They're all just so sick. Here we go. We have Now United in the Future X Dance to Vegas by Doja Cat. I don't even know if I know that song. So, we'll find out if I know this song. Ooh, Auto Museum. Oh, this is cool. Said, I get it. I know you got some other you want it. I get it. You needed someone that could prove you wrong, so I still don't remember these two guys' names from the Future X. I have no idea. But hey, we got Top Dancer chilling in here. We like Top Dancer around here, ladies and gentlemen. You leave all of your problems at the door to my city. You gon' need to tell my brothers where you from, and I admit it. I still got empathy, and you gon' feel it for 2 weeks when I release you in them streets and keep my Nina in discreet. Keep the clean in my Jeep and put that Yeezy in your teeth. Let my demons off they leashes if you even think to speak. I'm a
not gonna lie. Oh, I paused at the wrong time. I like Alex's pants, yo, with these broken heart pants. Yeah. I'ma give a whole new meaning when you said you live in a dream. We could keep it sleeping. You gon' live with all your G's. Count them sheep, 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 sheep. Time by Z. I think. This one goes hard. This dance is hard. Gotta love the swag in that one. All boys. Has there been an all boys dance before? There we go. Trey and Drew. That's, wow, I totally knew that, guys. Where was this? Does it say where this was? No, it doesn't say where they did it, hey? Ah! Doesn't say. But hey, let's go back to the starting cinematic here, and I want to boast some of my car nerds. We have a Chevelle right here. A Chevy Chevelle SS. We got a, this looks like a 65 or 66 Ford Mustang. This is a Porsche 911. And this looks like a Ferrari 348. Possibly. But hey, crazy lineup of classics right here. My goodness sake. This is a cool sequence at the start here. Or, yeah. where I don't even know what you call this. This, like, it's not a, yeah, I don't know what that is. It's like a little dolly. I don't even know what to call that thingy. Where Josh rolls out, and their whole, like, attire is super, like, garage, race car themed. Like, I guess the song's called Vegas? Yeah, they killed it. Man, my dad just gotta bring the tractor somewhere else, fam. Goodness gracious. Let me know your favorite fit here. I might have to go with, this is Drew over here, hey? This is Drew and this is Trey, if I can remember. I like his fit, but I think I gotta go top dancer on this one, guys. Josh looking fly too, but maybe I just have a love for top dancer. Maybe that's what it comes down to. Yeah, I'm gonna go with top dancer, guys. Alex, that guy is a fly man right there. Let me know which dance you liked better. Was it Vegas or as it was? I think I'm gonna go Vegas. I'm not gonna lie. This one, usually I go with the girls. You guys know I go with the girls, but the boys, my boys killed it. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. This was a shorter video, but hey, it's all good. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. We're almost there. And I had a brain fart. All right, see y'all in the next one. Drink your coffee and peace.